because, you know, when I first started, you know, I got insulted. My first job, I didn't get the job at Smalls. And at Smalls was the biggest thing in Harlem then. And they had a cat in New York named Charlie Johnson. That was one of the biggest Negro bands in the country at that time. You didn't hear nothing about nobody but Fletcher Henderson, Charlie Johnson. And I was a little kid, and I went there. I was about 13. And I never forget it. Mike Johnson got me the audition. And she done went through all this trouble, you know, to get me the audition. I get it. I'm already singing. This cat asked me, he said, what key are you singing in? I said, I don't know, man. You just play. They shoot me out of there.
Yeah.